Human right number 18, freedom of thought. We all have the right to believe in what we want to believe, to have a religion or change it if we want to. Ever since the beginning of thoughts and ideas, people have had disagreements of what they believe in. With this right, we can believe in what we want to believe. Although there's still going to be disagreements, we can all now live together in harmony,